Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. It's not E4 or the X Factor, but it is the wedding of the year. So, while you've already been presented with the bride and groom, let me now present the one and only One Night Stand.
Hello.
Afternoon, One Night Stand fans. We're on the road again. Crutherland House tonight, and it's an Eastcote bride. It's for Louise O'Donnell's wedding. I forget her partner's name because it's Louise I've been dealing with. First song tonight is Your Song by Elton John, so that'll be a nice one. We've also got another Kayleigh set tonight, like last week. It went really well, so hopefully it will do the same.
Did you like my dancing skills last week, Chris?
I did. You can do that again tonight. So yeah, we're playing till 1 in the morning, which is it's a late one, so I'm thinking we're going to be pretty tired. I'm imagining it's going to be a estimated time of arrival, 2 o'clock home. But if you look, pan around the van, it's nice and busy. All five boys are in the van tonight. So yeah.
Check the size of my pair. It's massive.
Nice pair.
Lovely pair. Cheers, Benito.
We'll give you an update later.
We'll just tell you about Jordan's escapades as well, Jordan.
Well, I was eating my big massive pear, as you've seen earlier, and it was nearing completion, so I stand to throw it out the window, but his window wasn't down far enough, and I launched it, and it actually landed in his lap, and he's now got pear all over his jeans.
Yeah, a pair of jeans. What's happening, Rusty?
Well, here we are at, what's the name of the place again?
I don't know, what's the name of this place, Chrissy?
Crutherland House.
You can cut that out. Here we are at Crutherland House. It's a bit of a funny day. It's been raining for something this afternoon. It's actually quite dry just now. We've just set all this stuff up. We should be going in about, I would say, an hour's time.
Whilst the rest of us are working, wait till you see this.
Hi, Stuart.
Hello.
Just chilling out in the veranda.
In the veranda, watch you don't slip.
I know.
I slipped earlier.
I'm going to have to go and buy you a cigar, is it there?
That would be nice, wouldn't it?
Got the trees, the views through the trees, excellent.
Hello, ready to go. As always, we're just waiting on the bread and groom coming in, so cheered up, ready to go.
Danny, ready?
Always ready, born ready.
Here's the first song of the night.
That's good to hear. Could everyone be upstanding, please? And we have a round of applause for Mr and Mrs Neilson here.
Big round of applause.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is their first dance. This one's called Your Song.
It's a little bit funny. One of those who came easily. I don't have much money, or if I do.
Is now just about to go back on for our second half, and we've got another guest at the wedding who's going to come up and sing with us. Apparently she's amazing, so we'll see what we've got in store and enjoy the rest of the wedding. Would you love with me?
just forget the world.
One night stand.
I'm going to go onto their Facebook page and recommend them to my friends.
Excellent. Did you have a good night?
Fantastic.
Great night. Thank you.
Thank you for having
us. Thank you very much.
Thank you for everything.
Thank you.
Right, ladies, did you have a good night tonight?
Fabulous night.
Fantastic.
Good.
Night.
What did you think of the one night stand?
I actually thought they were the best band I've ever seen.
Amazing. They sang a whole range of different songs.
And we haven't been paid
and
to
we'll
say
be,
this.
We've been up on the floor all night.
I'll give you a 50 quid later. Thank you.
No, we're not just saying that, you just weren't
brilliant.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Take care, see you there.
So, ONS fans, to date, I've had my new skins from my kit, approximately for 2 gigs, and I just want to give you a wee look at how bad this is already. I've been incredible hulking it. Hi.
End of an hour show. Everyone seemed to enjoy it. Crowd were up dancing all the time. Russell was just eating some robots. Wee Trevor. I think all the guys enjoyed how we played as well. We thought we played well collectively as a group. I think we've got some footage of someone saying that that was the best band they've ever seen.
Oh, it was Chrissy. It was Chrissy, wasn't it?
It was something in the crowd, I think.
We only paid them £100 to get that footage, but it's all good. Hopefully we get some Facebook likes through it as well. That's what we're aiming for. 1,000 likes, soon as.
Chrissy, you look a bit like Clark Kent with your glasses tonight.
More like Clark Griswold.
More like Clark Griswold.
No, you need to say it. No.
Do it again.
Chris, you look a bit like Clark Gable with your glasses on.
No. More like Clark Griswold.
No.
Nice name with Clark, innit?
Clark Griswold.
I actually said Griswold as well.
Chrissy, you've got a face like a barracuda.
No.
Chrissy, you look like Clark Gable with those glasses on, mate.
It's Clark Kent.
All right, you look like Clark Kent then. I should have said the first thing.
You know I'm not one to break promises. I don't want to hurt you, but I need to breathe. End of it all, you're still my best friend. But there's something inside that I need to release. Which way is right? Which way is